Alright, cool. So, this is going to be the introductory video to our critical care program study group thing. Today is a test run of the equipment to make sure that the recording equipment works and to help get everything going. Gonna practice getting it uploaded onto the YouTube, then sending it out to everybody so that way we can get everybody on the same page, make sure all the equipment's working and everything like that. The class officially starts January 4th. At 7 p.m. That's the first Thursday in January. The topic that week is going to be operations, and I will be the one covering that material. I've sent out the email about the various books that are recommended for this course. Of course, none of them are required, as this is a completely optional thing. And yet again, there's no compensation for attending. Somebody got excited out there. So, what we're going to be covering today is just a quick overview and making sure the cameras work and make sure that everybody's on the same page about what this course is designed for. This course is designed for the aspiring paramedic, the aspiring flight medic, and the aspiring critical care medic. So that way you can get with a group of other individuals that want to get towards the same goal and we can work together to get there. There's a lot of material to cover. It's not all exciting. Some of it's very complicated and some of it's just really dense. So it's going to take a group effort to try to get through some of this. I've been reading the text for about 5 months now. Some of it's really cool and interesting information, and some of it is just mind-blowing, like, boring. So, it's going to take a lot of dedication to actually get through this. So the individuals that are watching this video and they're going to be participating in this, be prepared. There's going to be some exciting parts, and there's going to be some not-so-exciting parts. Week one's not so exciting with operations. Going to try to do my best. The way the course is laid out is we'll have a 30-minute lecture series in each class where you'll have a 30-minute, let's sit down, go through the bulk of the material and cover some highlighted portions. And then we'll have about 15 minutes to ask questions, talk about it, any questions that you've got on new research that came out and you wanted to present to the class, any questions you have on homework if you're in a paramedic class and it's regarding that subject, or just anything in general that really pertains to the subject. And then we'll have about 15 minutes or more of just scenarios where you can get your hands on these kind of things and start practicing and seeing what we're going to be looking into. All of this is based off of the course outline for the FPC and the CCPC as specified by the International Board of Specialty Certifications. Everything that I got about to design this course is from their website. In addition to that, it's lined up with the Virginia State Office of EMS CE hours. So that way you will get CE hours for participating in the in-classroom section. That's about all I have for today to cover. I think I've covered a bulk of everything. The first link that you'll be getting will be the link to this video, which you may or may not watch. You'll also get a link to the handbooks, which kind of go over how the exam works, the cost, and everything when we get to that point. It'll also go over the recommended text. It'll go over everything that the exams cover. Let's see, Annette said something. Nope, that's okay. It'll have, like, some sample questions and things like that. And just some basic material and a basic outline of what we're going to be going over. We'll go a lot more in-depth, and I have an in-depth syllabus in the CE outline, so that way everything will be covered there. On operations, who's read the CAMES accreditation standards? Crickets. I have. It's pretty boring. So I've highlighted and read it for everybody that doesn't want to read this like I didn't. So that way you can go through and read the sections that it actually wants you to know about, because there's a lot of things in there that don't necessarily pertain to what the exam needs you to know. So I'll upload that as well, and that'll be available prior to week one. It's already been done. I just have to upload it. And that's about it. Other things that we'll cover in the course are all listed out. We've already added 2 weeks, which I'm pretty excited about. We've added a week on radiography, where we have a specialist coming in to talk about the basics of interpretation, and we've got a psych person coming in, Brandon Erickson, to teach some on psych. Him and his lady are gonna come and do that for us, and those are about all the topics I have now. We also have some guest speakers. Yet again, if anybody wants to teach a section, let me know. I have some weeks available still. And I guess that's it. So now I gotta hit the red button. Go over. Until next week, guys. End.
or not.